Good morning, patrons. So today is called Yellow Cosmic Seed, and it is guided by the star, and it is the 13th day in the cycle of the yellow human. So it's the 13th day in a 13-day cycle, and so because of that, I'm going to accompany. So today we focus our energy, yellow seed, on the beauty that we can send out into the universe, focusing on a new culture built of harmony and intelligence. Holding a vision, traveling into the future of that creative culture that we all can feel that this earth could be. To hold the presence of harmony. To collectively focus our awareness, our consciousness on the beauty love our children to grow up in a world where the nature and the beauty of the nature and the wildness of the nature supports the growth of a culture of harmony, of artists, of creative beings, supporting us all to live the life creatively that we know we can. Sharing love, sharing healing, sharing beauty, sharing heart. Blessed be, dear hearts. Let us keep the vision strong. Let us keep making every choice that we make another step forward to co-creating a most harmonic culture on our planet, in alignment and in attunement with all beings and all aspects of this great harmonic wave of consciousness. This is our vision. This is the most beautiful wisdom we can co-create together. Sending love, sending beauty, focusing together the highest potential of harmony.